Sam, and welcome to Warren Merlin. We're so thrilled and delighted that our first show after reopening will be Peter Bodenham. Peter's now going to give you a guided tour of the exhibition. Please come and see us soon.
Great. And the work I've produced for Warren Merlin Gallery is based on a site-specific project near where I live in Cardigan. And I've taken a 25-metre strip of the coastline, and over an 18-month period I've been gathering plastic and clay and various other materials and just really investigating in a quasi-scientific way that sense of place. So I've been beach cleaning at the same time, so I've been collecting plastic and these things are sort of beautiful but horrible at the same time, so I've been doing some material experiments. So these objects are made from the clay, which has fallen off the cliff. I didn't take tiny amounts because I don't want to dig into the cliff. So these are made from poppet clay. And then I've laid out here different materials. So these mugs are exclusively made from materials from that 25 metres, so nothing bought, it's just from there. So I use seaweed to help me make the glaze and different types of clay and plastic objects to form the handles. So from that I then broadened out and did more of a a poetic response to sense of place. So these are bowls, I've got elements of the clay I've collected, but they're more about the sea environment and stones, things like that. These sort of pieces are looser in the sense of a lot of fishing material meshes which get washed up. And this particular bit I chose is because there's an eddy and it dumps quite a lot of materials up there. But I, as well as the plastic, I've collected geological elements as well, small sort of rocks and the geology course. So these are sort of an amalgam of different finds and experiences, really. Paint surfaces, qualities, those sorts of things. And these are very much functional sort of pots on ceramic wall plinths, I suppose. And these have got quartz. Again, that bit of West Wales coastline is fascinating in terms of geology. I'm not a geologist, but I did a short course. And again, these are sort of elements of the native sort of clays and the iron oxide I collected from a stream. And that's sort of embedded and fired into the clay. So these are a mixture of bottles, of bowls, coffee bowls, and things like that. And then last one, this particular one, I suppose, is a good example of, so this is a plastic milk container, and I've made a mould of that plastic milk container and then pressed sort of clay into it, and it's a lens that's still alive, but I did just sort of want to play with the idea of beauty and disgust in the sense of we're terrible sort of polluters and sort of my attempt to try and clean up. There's also a beauty in that material, so hopefully people come to the gallery and see my response to this site-specific project, sense of place, but also encourage them to beach clean as well. So I've got an Instagram page which is called Neptune's Bean Bag, where you can see more of my rubbish I've collected.